Hey everybody, it's Ann. Let's get to 15 minutes of cardio. So go at your own pace. You can make it high, you can make it low, okay? I'm gonna try to go really hard for 15 minutes. We'll do intervals where we do a high intensity and a lower intensity, and that is the best thing. It helps protect the heart from stress because your body gets accustomed to bursts of energy and then recovery. And so that's what happens. Sometimes people get shocked and they have a lot of stuff going on in their heart. I'm not making any medical claims here. So cardiovascular-wise and calorie-wise and muscle-wise, interval training is where it's at. So let me get the music. Make sure you have some water. And I'm going to set my clock, which I should have done for 15 minutes, which I didn't do. And we're going to get started. So thanks for being here. When you're done, I'd love to know that you participated in this one. Sorry that I don't have my clock ready, guys. Okay. Got it? Sorry! Where's my clock? All right, let's go.
Let's go. No excuses now. I'm talking different now. Let's go.
If you don't want to march, if marching is too easy for you, right to your run, 30 seconds. Whatever you want, march or run. Gosh, I hope this isn't working.
It's all about where you're going, no matter what you do.
Warming up. Warming up. Stop here. Knees up. Why do I do this? Stretch out the back. Put my pants are unzipped. Nice and tall. Lifting up. Abs in. Push those arms up. Yes, it's basic. You want to always warm up? Push those arms forward. Push. 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 Come on. Four more. Even you guys. Into a jumping jack. You can be low here for your jack. 30 seconds. Soften your knees.
There's no better time. I'm talking here right now. I'm talking here right
now. Come on, 15. Get into this.
Right now is where you shine. I'm talking
push, push, push. Pull those arms out. Out.
It's about what you're
up halfway. Slow down, down, up, down, up. Report your back. Now let's say your knees hurt you or your heart rate's too high. You squat. Yes? Support. 10. Want to make it harder? Down, up, all the way down with those hands. Down, it's slow. Not supposed to be easy. And march. Or you recover with the jog. Get water anytime you want. Right here. Right here. Come back. Walk below. Sit. I want you to look at my knees. Over my heels. Three pulses, four pulses. And up. Four, three, two, down, lift. Sit, 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 and lift. Heel, support that back, please. Down and lift. Down and lift, my legs. Heel. Down and lift. Down and lift. Two more times. Down and lift, heels. Down and lift. Now knees up. Knees up. Oh, come on. I'm gonna get a drink, keep your knees going.
Baby, and I'm gonna feel your body all the time. Baby,
I think you want to go over baby.
Got it? Nice.
Now can I be your plus?
Let's jump some rope.
Be your plus one.
Come on. That's only 4 minutes, guys. Come on, let's burn some fat. If you have a real jump rope, grab it. That is torturous. If you don't want to jump the rope here, the goal is to move. Come on, stay with me. Woo. Push, push, push. We're going to do a V. V is in Victor. Out and in, yes? You can stay here, okay? Or out, hop, switch, hop, step, hop, switch, hop, turn. So it's a V, hop forward, turn, V, hop, turn, V, hop forward, turn, V. Here, step up. Now bend your knees. What? Hands in. 10. Hurry up. Come down. You can stay here if you want, or you're going to go double time. Stay here if you want. Step. Tap. And what's funny on the recording? I swear I'm on the beat. Tap. 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 Come on. Tap. Tap. Get low. Tap. 2, 3, 4, 5. Push it. Push. Out, 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 out. Get back. Jump to the rope. This is your break. So you can be here. Right. Recover. We're going to lunge. 10 seconds. When you lunge, knee is over your ankle. Keep jumping. Remember your lunge. Here. Let's lunge. 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 Abs up. You want to use the wall? Go ahead. Weights in your heels. Back is straight. 10, 9, 8, 7, woohoo, 6, come on, 5, 4,
I don't like it.
2, now we're gonna hop. Add some power to this. You can stay with the basic. Hold it. So add plyometrics if you want, or stay low with pounds. Right? Remember, keep going. That knee is over that ankle. Do not lose track of that. Come on, 10, 9, in those legs. Right here. Lift and lift and lift. Look at my toes. Don't turn it. Toes forward. Bend. Slight bend in your knee. Takes the pressure off your spine. Guys, do this too. 10. 9.
I don't like it. No, I don't.
We're gonna do something called Girl Scouts. Ready? We're gonna hold it here.
No, I don't.
We're gonna come up. We're gonna go down for 4. While you're here, come up for 4. Come down here. 4. Come up. Now double, go down, 2, and up, 2, you can be here, 2, and up, stay with me, down, 2, get your hands, go, down, 2, up, nice and tall, Girl Scouts, and I made this up for the Girl Scouts, and up 2, and down 2, control it. Half time. Now we do singles. 8, 7, 6, 5, all the way down. Explode up.
If you're waiting for the moment, here it is. If you're waiting for the
moment. Keep going. Knee up. Alternate knees up. If you're squatting, you're here.
Here it is.
Not so easy. Keep going. You can go low and tap anytime you want. 10, 9. Come on. Run it. Get some water. Come on. Side to side here. You can't do that. Low impact is here. Don't quit on me. Let's go. Get that booty. 10 seconds. Stop. Knees up. Ready? We're gonna run for 10 seconds. We're gonna high knee it for 10. Our legs up. Start with me. You can be marching. Knees up. Come on, stay with me. Back to your drag. Or if you're marching, you're marching here. Come on, you got it. Knees up. Please stay with me. You can do this. Bring that back. Get that heart. I'll stay. Run, last set. Last set, okay? Knees up. Come on. Come on. On the floor. Got me? Right there, out. Again, if you can't do that, forearm fight, don't you stop. Come on. Heart rate's up. Don't tell me you can't do anything in 15 minutes. I'll do 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. 9.
And I'ma get that 5-star experience.
Yeah.
Come on, up.
Show you the kind of love that you can only get when you get
lunch it.
I spend it all on you, baby, baby, just watch. A BMW, a Bugatti, big rock. Get you a fancy.
Two more. Now let's hop. Watch. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Two more. Right here. Kick. Kick. Abs in.
Woo.
If you can't do that, knee up, back is straight. Woo! Super low arm.
Do what you want because I'll let you.
Come on, circle those arms. Circle them. Stop your kick. Circle those arms. Come on, circle it. Ten. We're done. See that? It says 1540. So when somebody in my class or one of my clients tells me that they only have 15 minutes or they only have 10, take out the word only and get busy. Hope you guys liked it. 15 minutes of cardio. Stretch out a little bit. Drop down and do some core. Do a minute of planks, 2 minutes of planks, something else for your belly, and you got your workout for the day. Love to all, everybody. Remember what I say. You guys, you create your health, okay? Woo!